Women do not get paid the same as men. And so women have to work from January 1st to April 4th to make up for the amount of money that men make from January 1st. So all of those months, and now there's been a slight improvement. Last year, I'm not exactly sure of the date, but it was later than April 4th. So we've made, you know, a slight improvement, but it's still like 20% that men automatically get paid 20% more. And that's at all levels. I mean, it's not just on the janitorial level, it's on the level of the doctors. Female doctors get paid less. And so we're having a rally here today to promote equal pay for women.
According to the National Women's Law Center, the wage gap in Illinois would cost a woman $433,360 over a 40-year career when compared to a man. A woman would have to work until she was 70 years old to make what a man makes by the time he's 60. And it is even worse for women of color, for whom the lifetime wage gap can exceed $1 million. On average, Latinas in the U.S. are paid just 54 cents for every dollar paid to white non-Hispanic men. Let's compare this to full-time white women who are typically paid almost 80 cents to the dollar. Both are unfair.
Never accept that first offer, because chances are your employer will try to under-offer you. So we have to be our best advocates. Something else that I have to say is that as women, we work hard, but a lot of us don't toot our own horn. And we have to. We have to have that laundry list of accolades that we've been receiving throughout the year, so that when we ask for that raise that we deserve, we have the components with us to let our employer know, this is the value that I've given you throughout the year. We have to be our best advocates in that regard.
If we make our voices heard here today at home, it will help the voices of women in the workplace tomorrow. We must connect, we must protect, we must activate, and together we must march on.